There currently seems to be a bit of a problem in Excel files that are converted from Excel 2003 to Excel 2007 but stay in what is called compatibility mode so that they can be viewed in either Excel 2003 and 2007. The problem also only seems to occur with functions that are apparent in the analysis toolpack, so things like the nominal function, XNPV, EOMONTH, etc. You will notice that in this file, this cell, cell G31, contains a formula that makes use of the nominal function. All it's trying to do is to create a benchmark or an index for the CPR based on whatever number is here. Now what seems to happen is when you take a file that was in Excel 2003 and you open it up in Excel 2007 and it's not consistent at all, a message suddenly appears that says file error, data may have been lost. But for all intents and purposes, when you look at the spreadsheet, you can't see any obvious errors. If you look more closely, however, so we're going to go to a file that's got it, and you look at the same cell, what you'll discover is that the formula that previously existed suddenly disappears and is replaced with equals hash n forward slash a. So just looking at the file, previously it had a formula like this. Now we have this formula. The strange thing about this, though, is if you look, even though it's got a nonsensical formula, there's still a number showing here, which doesn't quite make sense. So if I go to an empty sheet, if I've got a formula that says equals hash NA, it should generate an NA error message, and any formula referring to it, as shown there, should generate an error, and therefore the whole spreadsheet should be corrupted, and you should see that there's an error. However, with this error, even though the underlying formula is nonsensical, the number is still shown and the rest of the spreadsheet continues to make use of that number. So now let's look what happens when we start changing some of the inputs. I'll go back to the pre-error. This number here, 182.54, if I go in this cell and let's change it to, for example, 6%, when I click enter, you'll notice that it changes the index and therefore the rest of the spreadsheet changes. If, however, with this error in it, we change that number to 6%. Just watch what happens here. You'll see nothing happens here. Basically, what has happened is because there is no formula here, no change is made, but the rest of the spreadsheet continues to look at this number. 182, and it works with this number. This can have a serious effect on your models, because even though you think you're making changes and it is being reflected, it's actually not being reflected. The question is, how can you see if you've got this problem? The easiest solution is just to use your find key. So if I go control F and you see I type in the find what, I say equals hash n forward slash a. Just to make it more thorough, we click on options and we say don't just look in the sheet, look in the entire workbook. When I say next, it'll show you every situation. So you'll see here I've got something that's representing a date. If you look at the formula, it's got equals hash na. So there's another problem. And basically you'll probably discover this problem on any single cell that has analysis toolpack functions in it. And depending on what your spreadsheet is doing, it could have a serious impact on whether the answers you are looking at are correct or not. Unfortunately, there seems to be no easy way to correct this mistake. You can't undo, and once you have the equals NA error, you pretty much have to recreate the formula and try and figure out what was there previously and replace it to get it to work again, or find an older version of the file that hasn't been corrupted.